Hello, friends, families, and educators in Monona. My name is Tiffany, and I'm the Youth Services Coordinator here at Monona Public Library. And myself and the Youth Services team are so excited to share with you everything that's happening this summer. Let's talk about it.
This summer, guess what? The library's open again. Come on in, say hello to our friendly staff who can help you find a book. Check out our awesome book displays, come to our outdoor programs, and watch us embarrass our poor director, Ryan. And now here's Angelica.
Hello, friends. I'm Angelica, the early literacy librarian, and I have some fantastic summer news to share with you. We are going to continue our outdoor programs and our virtual programs. Our outdoor programs like story times and mindful movement yoga, as well as read, imagine, dance. Our virtual programs like Facebook Live Storytime will continue, as well as a new Nature Explorer series all about pollinators. And we have a brand new virtual Saturday program starting called Science and Storytime. When you do visit our library, don't forget to take a walk along Nichols Road and enjoy a diverse book through a story walk. Can't wait to see you soon. Bye.
For our older kids, we're going to have our Read to a Dog program, except this summer it's going to be outdoors, so you will be able to sit in person with a canine friend from Dogs on Call. We'll also be having our Construction Zone program outside, where you'll get to build with things like Legos and giant boxes and make cool things out of pool noodles. It's a great way to make new friends and be safe this summer. For ages 8 and up, we're also going to have some virtual video game programs like Roblox and Minecraft. And we're also going to have a gaming hangout every Wednesday where we play things like Jackbox games, as well as Among Us and other games just like that. We're also going to have a virtual makerspace where you'll be able to pick up a kit from the library with instructions on how to make cool things like rope rainbows and tie-dye with Sharpie. So watch for those kits as they pop up on our calendar. Which leads us to our summer reading program. And this year, everything's gonna be online through an app and website called Beanstack. Here you will track your reading as well as complete some activities. And from that reading and completion of the program, you will earn some prizes and also get some extra tickets to enter into some really cool prize drawings. For more information about using Beanstack, visit our website at mononalibrary.org and go to the Summer Reading Program section of our site. Next, Rob will tell you about his STEM Tales series this summer for ages 8 to 15. Have at it, Rob.
Hey everyone, it's me, Rob, and I am here to mention that I've got some STEM series programs coming up for ages 8 to 14. We'll be making some sand art, a volcano, some clay creatures, and more. So I can't wait to see what you guys create. Go ahead and sign up online now. And don't forget to read this summer. Thanks.
We can't wait to see you this summer, friends, and don't hesitate to reach out if you have any questions. Don't mind us, we're excited.